band on it, we can feel the vibrations.
Oh yes.
Oh yeah.
Wow.
So this is called healing ball. Why? Because we can use for healing. As opposed, if you have migraine, depression, headache, insomnia, back pain, knee pain, we can use for that.
Oh.
Or if you don't have, just to relax and sound meditation through the vibration and sound.
Mm.
Let's suppose if you have migraine or depression, and if you don't have, just forget, relax, we put ball on the head like this, then just bang on the four direction, you're gonna feel very good vibration on you. Or if you don't have, just to relax or sound meditation, you can use. So most of the places you're gonna find like this, this is called singing bowl. Those are made by machine, so you can get easily in the market. And that bowl has maximum 3 meter compose. You won't get any longer sound. There's a maximum 10 to 15 seconds it gives a sound.
Yes.
It gives nearly 1.5 minute to 2 minutes. Continue in a one bang. And those types of balls, it never create any vibration, but it creates such a stronger vibration.
Yeah.
So would you like to try a ball on your head?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or who would like to try, have a sit here.
You go.
Where I come from?
Australia.
Australia. Your hand like this, please. Close your eyes. Very relaxed. And suppose if you have back pain, but if you don't have, just to get the massage on the back, we can do it this way. It's good. It's completely relaxing, yes? You want to try?
You should try. It's very good.
Yeah, it's
See?
Very relaxing.
Yeah,
you should try.
No, me.
So, have a look here.
You take some glass off.
Oh!
Oh! Wow!
So in our body have a 70% liquid, so when we put the ball in our different parts of body and while we bang it, it will be the same react, how vibration will function in our main body. And next is whenever if you read too much book or play computer, watch television, that time if your eyes feel tired or feeling stressed, we concentrate and look on this water vibration for 5 minutes, it makes it very relaxed on your eyes. And next reason why, while we put water into it and if we pour some if you put some like a flower into it, and if you keep the ball in your home and entrance, we believe that if our house is suffering from the negative energy, all the negative energy will be absorbed into it and it changes into the positives. Maybe if you're staying in a hotel, you may recognize that they used to keep in lobby or some places in the same purpose. So put your hand like this, close your eyes. put your hand like this. Close your leg together, okay? This is whenever if you have knee pain, it will help for that. And next season, while you travel someplace 2 months, when you feel tired on your leg,
yes.
to get the
blood
leg
to
relax,
flow.
Yes, it will help for that. Close your eyes.
It's good.
So you can feel one difference. This is the singing bowl, okay? This is the healing bowl. Now make your hand flat. I need a both hands, two hands.